So hello friends, today I'm going to tell you that how to convert any video to text. Basically directly direct conversion from video to text is not possible by any site that in which way it will be converted, but just I am going to tell one small technique and particularly at what place it is required. So many times we are looking the videos on YouTube and we are not able to convert the code that is available inside the video directly in the form of text. So we have to type that and a lot of problems are there, so it will be a time consuming process. But the technique I am going to tell you in that you can convert any video text easily into text. So now you will see, as I am looking Java code there at this place, you can see easily a small Java program in that we are using scanner sc new scanner system dot in. So this code is to be converted into text, but you will be thinking in which way it can be converted. So I am going to tell you a very simple technique for that. Just you have to do it full screen, and after that just from the keyboard you have to press alt print screen button. Just please remember alt print screen from keyboard. When you are pressing alt print screen, then this whole screen will be captured. And now go inside the paint, paint, and now it will be converted into that. So now I'm going to control V. So now you can see easily the complete code is available there. Now what you have to do, you have to select it very carefully and in a very tricky fashion. That just press select button here, and then you have to come and just come here. Okay, I'm not able to select, so this time I will be selecting simply. So okay, now I copied this complete page. Copy. हेलो दोस्तों, हमारी वीडियो को लाइक एवं सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें. आपको हमारी वीडियो को लाइक करने के लिए इस आइकन पर क्लिक करना होगा तथा सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए आपको इस बॉक्स पर क्लिक करना पड़ेगा. आप हमारी वीडियो को सब्सक्राइब करने के लिए इस बेल आइकन पर भी क्लिक कर सकते हैं. इन दोनों का एडवांटेज आपको ये रहेगा कि जब भी हमारी कोई नई एक इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो आएगी तो आपके यूट्यूब अकाउंट के टॉप पर बेल आइकन पर एक अलर्ट आ जाएगा. And now go in a new file of the paint. Don't save it because it is not required, and resize it so that it must be fitted to the window. So I am just doing 50% of that, and you can check only 50% is sufficient or more is required, so you can do it small. So now control V. So now you are looking, the complete code is available there, but it is in paint, it is in picture form. You cannot paste that into NetBean or in any other editor. Now it is to be saved at the desktop just as a temporary file. I'm giving a name to that, test, T-E-S-T, okay, and save it. Now go back to the site. There is one important site that convert any image into text. So now the name of site is online EOCR, online OCR, online OCR, optical character recognition. So now select the file that has been saved on the desktop with the extension. Just go to the desktop, and on desktop you will be seeing test file, T-E-S-T. So test.png is there. Okay, now you will see it is taking some time in the conversion, and now the file will be readily available in Microsoft Word format. Now just press on the convert, okay, and then just you will see the complete code is available there. Complete code is available there. There may be small mistakes, those can be corrected, because exactly copying sometime character recognition technique is not giving the result correctly, but up to some extent no any need of typing. Now I am going back and I am making my own file there, you will be seeing, and we'll be running that code. Now Java class, okay, just test, and then finish it. okay, because already I copied the code, so just I am going to copy that, control V. Now the complete that is available here. Such type of things can be deleted because it is not required in any way, so just remove that. Okay, and now you will see my complete code is there. Public static void main sc, and this scanner is there, so just you can write here scanner scanner class is there. Okay, and this can be removed, and but a lot of code will come here. Now I am making one class, and the class name is test. So public 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 class class test, and now there is a problem of semicolon, so I corrected the complete code. Now you can see what error is there. So you identifier import java.util.star, some small mistakes will be there, so only you have to correct all these, but lot of code will appear there, and it depends upon in which way code was written. So I did small changes in that, and now you are looking my code is completely okay. So I give the example only for the small program, but whenever lot of code is available in the YouTube video and you want to convert that into text, then it will be really very helpful, and small changes can be made, but no any need to type the complete code that is available in YouTube video. So thank you, and now you can try it at your own level from the YouTube. Okay, thank you.